ました。
I know, General. I'm sorry. I must have drank a little too much from the after party. Not too much, but a little too much.
Agent Bear, you can't go around throwing parties every time you complete a mission. It makes you and the rest of the organization look bad.
It's not that bad. I mean, I should get some kind of compensation after saving the world and all.
We pay you.
Yeah, but what's the point of money if you got nothing to spend it on? Besides, they're loads of fun. What if I invite you to the next one?
I think I'll have to pass. Anyways, we got more important things happening right now.
Like what?
A new supervillain that goes by the name of Dr. Pickle has risen from the evil underground, and we have reason to believe that he is a means to end life as we know it.
So, just like the past 100 evil masterminds I've stopped.
Do not underestimate him, Agent Bear. Dr. Pickle is believed to be one of the world's smartest people, and you should not be taken lightly.
Whatever. Just tell me where he's hiding. I'll stop him.
Very well, then. Dr. Pickle's evil lair happens to be in suburban Minnesota, and is cleverly disguised as a high school. You'll have to sneak in, find entry point, and find out what Dr. Pickle is up to.
All right, General. You can count on me.
Good luck, Agent Bear, and remember, the fate of the world rests in your hands.
General, I found Dr. Pickle's evil lair.
Good job, Agent Bear. There should be a ventilation shaft on the roof of the facility, though it's heavily guarded and covered in state-of-the-art security systems.
What about the front entrance?
Or that.
Alright, signing out.
Good luck, Agent Bear, and remember, we're counting on you.
Yes, I'm in.
Okay. Time to see what you're up to, Pickles. Oh my god. He's gonna turn everyone into Pickles.
Hey, where am I?
Pretty
sweet lair, don't you think, Agent Bear?
So, you must be Dr. Pickles.
You got it. But I'm not the only one behind this operation. Let me introduce you to one of my old friends.
Yay.
Jerry! What are you doing here?
I've switched sides, Agent Bear. I was sick of you taking all of the glory and recognition when I got nothing. So I've joined Dr. Pickle.
Curse you, Agent Jared!
Take care of Agent Bear. I have evil stuff to do.
No problem.
We were friends!
I'm here to stop you.
Stop by.
I killed your bitch. Now. I'll kill you.
You bitch! What do you have to say for yourself, Dr. Pickles? You think you can get away with it? I'm stopping you.
What do you have to say for yourself?
You may have won this time, Agent Bear. But how do you like my pickle ray? Mwahahahaha!
Congratulations, Agent Bear.
You've done it again.
Agent Bear!
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. Chance it's